So I'm back with this tutorial. This is going to be my cranberry and gold eyeshadow look. So I'm starting by sanitizing my hands and priming my eyes. And now I am using the color, what's that color called? Just a Sip from ColourPop. Sorry, I completely forgot the name of the color. And then I go in with the color Spice from Morphe Brushes. That is a individual eyeshadow pot. And then after I use the color Flame, also from Morphe Brushes. And I use it on a fluffy blending brush. Right now, everything I'm using fluffy blending brushes because I want everything to be blended in a nice gradient effect. Now I am using the color Lovey Dovey from ColourPop, and I am putting that in the inner and outer corners of my eyes. I am just placing it at the moment with a synthetic brush. Any animal hair, like goat hair brushes, they will not transfer the product as much. And now I am using a goat hair brush to blend it out, since goat hair brushes do not pick up as much product as synthetic brushes do. You just want to really blend that out and add tiny, tiny bits of lovey-dovey into it, because while blending you are going to lose some of the intensity. So just going back and forth blending it, and then I can connect the two and go over my crease. Now if you want this color to be a little bit lighter or more wearable, or you think it's just too bold, you may just lighten it up, not add as much color back. You can just blend it out and it will look very wearable for daytime for people that do not wear as this much makeup. And I do go in and add a tiny bit of Secretive from Morphe Brushes. Also a single eyeshadow pot. Some of these Morphe brushes eyeshadows are really, really pigmented. They have even stained my eyelids. So after you're done, you're going to add a bit of Fix Plus and Game Face, also from Morphe, and you are going to add that to the center of your eyelids and blend it out. And now use another blending brush that you use for the reds and go ahead and blend it out and make it nice and smooth. Now adding eyeliner, I am using the Line Stiletto, or whatever stiletto liner. Pretty sure y'all know which one I'm talking about. Now since I have not worn eyeliner in a long time, it was a little difficult for me to get it even. Now adding the same lovey-dovey and Secretive under my eyes, focusing it on the outer corners and really blending it out, and adding a bit of the Game Face and red, again red, to kind of create a more opened eye effect underneath the Game Face. Now adding eyelashes. I do not know what eyelashes these are. They are some Mink Asian brand lashes. So I could not really tell you the brand name because I can't even read it. Now I am adding a black eyeliner to my waterline. When applying false lashes, you want to make sure you do put black in your waterline to make sure that it looks more natural, even though it's not natural. I just added in my fake nose ring and took out my braids. The braids is how I get a wavy hair effect with my hair extensions from Scene Girls. You can find them on Instagram. I also have a coupon code named Yasmin. And this is all for the look. Thank you. Hope you all enjoyed it.